How to print from a Chromebook to an HP printer using Wi-Fi Direct. Print from your Chromebook directly to an HP printer without a wireless network using Wi-Fi Direct. Turn on your printer or press the cancel button to wake it from sleep mode, and then get the Wi-Fi Direct name for your printer. For printers with a touch display, touch the Wi-Fi Direct icon or open the Wi-Fi Direct Settings menu. The Wi-Fi Direct name and password for your printer displays. For printers without a touch display, printing the Wi-Fi Direct information varies depending on your model. Most HP printers will print the report if you press the Information button, press and hold the Wi-Fi Direct button for 3 seconds, press the Wireless and Information buttons at the same time, or press and hold the Resume/Cancel or Resume button for 2 to 10 seconds. Review the printout for your Wi-Fi Direct name and password. If the printout indicates that Wi-Fi Direct is not turned on, follow the instructions to enable it. On your Chromebook, open the document or photo you want to print. If you are printing something from a web page, email, or other web-based content, open the item before attempting to connect to the printer. When connected to the printer using Wi-Fi Direct, the Chromebook will not have internet access. Select the Chromebook clock and then select the Wi-Fi icon. From the list of available networks, select your Wi-Fi Direct printer name and then enter the Wi-Fi Direct password. Select the Chromebook clock again and select the Settings icon. Scroll to and select Advanced, Printing, Printers, and then Add Printer. Select your printer name and then select Add. Return to the item you are printing. Select the Options icon and then select Print, or select the option to print in the application you are using. Next to Destination, select the drop-down list and then select your printer. If it is not listed, select See More and then select your printer. Adjust any desired settings and then select Print. Your photo or document prints using Wi-Fi Direct. Reconnect your device to your wireless network after the print job completes.